Good morning. Temperatures are very warm to start off our Tuesday. It's feeling very summer-like. And technically, we're still in summer in mid-September here. So we are feeling like summer today. 71 degrees in Fargo, 68 in Wahpeton and in Fergus Falls, 64 in Detroit Lakes. A little cooler up to the north and west. We're at 55 over in Devil's Lake and in Langdon. That's where this front that has been in place, we're on the north side of that, on the cool side. But this is now lifting northward. We're seeing some warm air surging in ahead of our next system. With that, the wind will pick up too. Right now, not so bad, but there is a 22 mile per hour gust now in Fergus Falls. 17 is our steady speed, and 16 miles per hour in Fargo right now with wind out of the south. Starting to see some clouds approach. We'll see them move into our western viewing area first, more specifically the James River Valley. But I think today, we won't really be seeing our chances for storms coming up until later on. We'll take a look at that here on our hour-by-hour forecast. For the first part of the day, this morning, temperatures mainly in the 60s in the Southern Valley, a few 50s again up to the north. And as we look ahead toward the noon hour, some sunshine on the warm side of this front. And in addition to that, that's where our temperatures are going to be warm. It's going to feel a little muggy. Our dew points are in the 60s, so you'll notice it when you step out the door. More clouds right along that boundary up to the north, so we'll be more on the cloudy side over toward Langdon and Devil's Lake in Jamestown, with again more sunshine in that area where we're on the warm side of this system. By 4 o'clock, back into the 80s once again. 85 degrees around 4 o'clock in Fargo. Even Grand Forks getting into those 80s as well, 84 degrees there. And that wind will have been picking up throughout the morning hours and into the afternoon, gusting into the 30s at times. So it's going to be breezy, and on top of that, temperatures very warm for our afternoon hours today. There's a slight chance we could see a shower or thunder shower pop up in the afternoon hours, but the better ingredients for those storms looks to be later on in the nighttime hours. By 6 o'clock this evening, a few clouds here, some areas underneath the clouds rather, and then some places enjoying some sunshine around 6 o'clock, and temperatures will stay very warm through the evening hours. Tonight by 10, still into the 70s across much of the region. I'm going to move ahead now a little bit into the overnight hours, because that's when our model shows these scattered showers and storms blossoming. That'd be in most likely in northeastern North Dakota and northwestern Minnesota. And not everybody's going to get hit, but there will be some places that may see a strong storm or maybe even a severe storm late tonight and into the early part of the day tomorrow. There is a slight risk for tonight for that Devil's Lake Basin, and that stretches back over toward Bismarck. The rest of us just have a general chance for some thunder showers. Beautiful photo of sunset near Kelly Slough National Wildlife Refuge near the Amarillo area. And taking a peek at our forecast for the next several days, 87 the high today in Fargo, another windy day for Wednesday, 82 the high. We hang on to a couple of 80-degree days here before we really cool down by Friday into the mid-60s, but just in time for the weekend, back into the 70s. Looks dry once again. I can't believe it. Two weekends in a row where we may actually have some pretty nice weather.
Great weekend weather. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lisa. Just